made possible by EA Game Changers.
Hello everyone, my name is Jenna Sequoia, and this is Jenna Does The Sims 4. Woohoo! Season expansion pack, haifu. Sorry if I sound tired, it's because I am. I have been ripping and running all day long for my job, to hang out with friends, and now I'm going to get into The Sims 4 Seasons expansion pack, because honestly, I'm super excited about this expansion pack. But first things first, this pack was graciously provided to me by EA as part of the EA Game Changers program, so shout out to that. But my thoughts and my opinions are my own, and I'm going to be diving into my first reactions, first look, first everything. I saw the first trailer and nothing else. Didn't see any gameplay, haven't seen anyone else's first look, haven't seen any of the live streams yet. Mainly because I've been working. Didn't even see the actual Sim Gurus do their live stream. But this is going to be fresh, virgin eyes. So, okay, let's get it now. I'm going to try to record straight through. Don't want to have to record 18 videos. Spoiler alert, this is my third video that I've recorded actually now. There was some other drama going on. I forgot to download the game. Ever since the Origin update, I haven't downloaded an expansion pack. I didn't know how to download it, but figure that out. Let's fire up the Sims. Smokes, let's go. If you watch my stream, you'll get that reference. Oh yeah, I'm a Twitch streamer. Check me out on Twitch. Twitch.tv/JennaSayQua, where my main content is. Sims focus with a variety mix in of all kinds of games. Gonna be working on getting more variety on my YouTube as well. From Let's Plays for The Sims to vlogs for my real life. The game is loading. Hopefully it'll be up soon. Hopefully it'll be up now. Hopefully, there it is. It's white. I might have to change that to black. I think it'll only be there for the first few minutes. It's fine. Alrighty, so let's see if I can see anything new from this screen. Oh, there, you can see the game changers. Still looks the same. Oh no, this is literally the exact same screen that I got last time I started up the game. I did take out all my mods, or my mod package, after I updated the game. And after I installed... No, before I install the seasons this pack. You're supposed to take your mods out before you update. Oops, I didn't. There's been lots of talk on my Twitter feed, I guess. People who are having issues since the patch. So hopefully I'm not going to have any issues. I'm going to go ahead and read through what this welcome screen says. Because I like to read things. Yeah. Welcome to The Sims 4 Seasons. Experience impactful weather. It's not BS. Weather doesn't do anything. This weather is impactful. It will change your life, son. From hot and sunny to blistery and snowy. Every world's climate is unique and impacts your Sims' choices, relationships, and daily activities. Yas, daily activities. Revel in sensational activities. Speaking of activities, bundle up to build a snow pal with friends. Oh, a snow pal, so it's gender neutral. Love that. Toss on a raincoat to splash in a spring shower. I'm singing in the rain. Or if you're tired of calling, you're twerking in the rain. Hey. Excuse my singing. I like to sing. I'm going to make some music videos down the line, too. Ready for that. Dress Sims in new swimwear to cool off in the sprinkler. Harvest honey in the fall. Play in leaves or have child Sims. Oh, child Sims make homemade holiday crafts. I'm excited for that. Celebrate the holidays. Decorate your home and bring Sims together to celebrate heartfelt holiday traditions. Watch as your Sims count down the calendar days for the next holiday. You can even create custom holidays and choose how your Sims celebrate. Yes, custom holidays. I'm here for that. Also, I don't think this is the same music. I think it's a little bit extra to it. I'm feeling it. It's more robust. Like a tomato that's just really fat and juicy. Just robust. You can also grow your gardening career. Create beautiful bouquets and unearth new discoveries in this gardening career. Advance your Sims' budding talents to unlock fresh skills, new outfits, and handy objects. I do want to say... Oh, wait. Whoops, had a bit of a mix-up there. I was talking about the music sounding more robust. I actually didn't have the music on. My bad. And now I think it sounds normal, so who knows. I'm gonna go ahead and use the footage without there being any music. At this point, it is what it is. So I've already talked about what all these things are. Let's go ahead and dive in to the, whatever we're gonna dive into. Oh, we're gonna dive into the Create a Sim. Oh, I want to talk about this panel real quick. So you've got your seasons here. There's summer. Oh, I see you with the high waisted swimsuit. There's fall, yas, leaves. Oh, there's winter. What's the winter song? Baby, it's cold outside. And then spring, my birthday month hype. Yay, spring. Spring showers, get ready. So I'm super hyped. I've always liked the Seasons expansion pack. I feel like it's one of the most popular expansion packs every single time The Sims releases their expansion packs. So I'm super excited for this. Let's go ahead and do a new game. My family seemed to be there, so that's good that they're there. I wanted to check and make sure they were there. Like I said, there was lots of drama. Yas, half of me. Hope it's not coined by Mira. New game. So we're going to go through and check, we're going to check a lot of different things.
One genie, Lorray.
Yeah, Lorray is right, girl. Lorray, get ass off. So first things first, we're going to go ahead and give her some melanin. And then we're going to go through a variety of, what's the word I'm looking for? A variety of, categories to see what's new in the game. And you can, and we're going to filter, because thank God I learned how to filter. Give me a moment or two to really remember how to filter, because it's been a long time since I did it. It's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a dope beep to step to. I told y'all I like to sing, so get ready to hear all the singing stuff. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with hats, because we are already in hats right now. Oh, I lied. We're going to go across this. So you got your normal, everyday, formal, athletic, sleep, party, swimwear. But what's this? Hot weather, baby. That means you're naked, you have your whole outfit on. Hot weather. Cold weather. That means it's, what's the season called when everyone's booed up? That booed up season. I can't remember what it's called. If I remember, I'll type it in post edit, but whatever, that's cuffing season. Yep. Cuffing season. So you're covered up. All right, let's see if there's any new hats for this expansion pack. All right, we're going to... That was random. I meant to do filter. Whoa, I was looking at the wrong screen. Excuse me. Can I filter? Yes, I can filter. 5 hats. So we're going to change it to seasons. Also, I just wanted to say that I really do like the seasons that they use here. It's green. I don't know why, but I like that. Oh, there's all kinds of hats for seasons. Okay. Wasn't expecting this, but there are all kinds of hats for seasons. You got your witch hat, because, you know, their holidays are a really big thing in this expansion pack. So you got your Halloween. Actually, this appears to be a scarecrow. My bad. We getting our Wizard of Oz on. Speaking of Todrick Hall, Wizard of Oz, baby. This is an brim hat. Yas, this is what I'm wearing on the beach. This is what I'm wearing at my bachelorette party on the beach. Yas. Yas, queen. Slay. I love it. This is a beekeeper hat. They did say harvesting honey. It's must be bees. Santa. I actually have a Santa hat custom content, but this looks similar. This is a... I'm an extra, and I really like fall. So I'm going to put it on. Show my neighbors how extra I am. Different colors. I'm not going to go through every color for everything, because that's just not... this video would be an hour long if I did that. I already talk a lot, okay? This is a nice little winter hat. She was kind of feeling it. She was like, look at me, honey, chow. All right, chow, look at you. Ooh, chow, the ghetto. This is for your natural hair to be up under. Let me get rid of her hair. This is what she look like this. Like, this is what you want. Your twist out didn't go right. You don't know what to do with your natural hair. It's cold outside. Throw this mug on. You are good to get ill. You give her hair back for the next look. Oh, it's a rain cat. And it's like Paddington Bear. The yellow to me speaks real big to Paddington Bear. Love that. Another toboggan. I need a black toboggan in my life, though. We ain't got no black toboggan to match the color of my soul. What about this one? This one got some black in it. It's close to the color of my skull, but I need a skull cap or a beanie. Custom content shopping stream coming soon. Twitch.tv/Jenna Sequa. And that kind of looks like a little Russian little moof. This is always little Russian people used to wear. But we don't need no hat, so we're going to get rid of hats. Just wanted to show that to you for the purposes of this. And we'll go through guys as well. We're going to focus on females for now. Go ahead and sort this out by packs again, down to seasons. Check. Not a lot of new hairstyles. I am a person that really, really, really appreciates and thrives off hairstyles. So I'm a little disappointed. But that being said, it's 2018. I'm going to get most of my hairstyles from custom content anyway. Okay, okay. But this is a lovely curly hairstyle. Much better curls. I feel like they took a lot of our input. A lot of the African-American community was upset by the hairstyles from the last expansion pack or patch that happened. I don't know which one it was, but people were upset. This is cute. This is how I wish my 4C curls would cooperate to look like. Ooh. But they don't. This is a nice little look too. A little too maxi for me, but it's still something we're working with here. A little short ponytail that I'm surprised wasn't already in the game, but okay. But also, look at this default sim features. Okay, girl, you over here shaking the table, I see. Kelly Rowland bob before I made it pink. You know Kelly Rowland used to like her bobs anyway. Kelly Rowland bob here. Some of the looser curls that the Sims is pretty much known for when they do their, oops, my bad. When they do their curl work, is typically the kind of curls you're gonna get. This is like a hair I would've thought was there already, but yay texture. And then the same as this one without the highlights. So that's what you get as far as hair. I actually like the one without highlights better than the one with highlights. Yes. We're gonna give her this hair. We're gonna go ahead and make it as close to purple as I can get it. I wear a lot of purple. We're actually gonna do her gray, I guess. We're gonna do her gray. She's one of the millennials that does gray. We're gonna go and change her eyebrows. I'm not doing a creative sim. I'm playing creative sim. I'm not making a sim. But I am gonna at least make her not look toe up from the blow up. So now we're gonna go through her outfits. We're gonna start with our regular everyday outfits and go from there. We're gonna start with tops and we're gonna filter packs. Seasons, baby. Typically when I make Sims, one, I'm using custom content. I'm gonna start with that. Two, I am gonna use full body outfits. I just prefer that option, but let's look and see what they have available. We got this shirt here that comes in a variety of patterns. Personally, I'm not the biggest fan of The Sims 3, but I did appreciate the pattern work you could do with the clothing. I will say that. Here's another kind of long sleeve, kind of bundle up, kind of straight jacket. I'm not really quite sure what they were going for here, but it's a look. I don't know if it's my look. I don't know if it's your look, but it's a look. And here is a raincoat. I feel like a raincoat, sis, or just maybe a hoodie, but it's got lots of zippers, like Michael Jackson zippers for Thriller. Yeah. I'm here another, this is my ski bunny outfit. This is, I'm up here on a date with my married boyfriend. Yeah, he married and it's not to me. I'm cashing my checks. What's she doing? This is the gold digger bunny, snow bunny outfit for sure. This is the, I'm rich and I got my own money. I don't need his money to get to the ski slope. I got my own ski slopes. It's me, honey. So that's what that is. This is a tennis. Serena Williams may be coming to bat here. And this is a teeny bopper. I'm going on a rave. Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. Having a ball. So that's what this one kind of is. So we're going from tops to bottoms. So they can at least kind of match. The packs again. And seasons. Got a few bottoms here. We got some pants. Let me get rid of these shoes. Barefoot, honey. Yeah, she got some. She got some damn fish. Okay, honey, it's your life. I'm just, you know, it's your life. Let me stop. It's your life. You and your fishnets. So we got some pants here. Salvadorado was the last expansion pack. That was the one that had the weird hair. People didn't like it. Sorry. This is, of course, pants because of the multiple colors. Yep. And this is the same pants, but with some really weird colors. I'm telling you, the rave. So she went to the rave, honey. And she put, that's what she has these fishnets on. Oh, she went to the rave. It all makes sense now. Oh, here's a blue jean denim skirt, which actually is making a comeback. I don't know if you guys have seen that or not, but blue jean denim skirts are making a kind of a comeback. This is actually kind of cute. Okay, girl. Might have some fishness. Those gotta go. They gotta go, honey. Anyway, back to her bottoms. Shorter skirt, which I'm here for. I like it a little bit shorter than that. I believe it's not as cute, though, because of these stripes. Yeah, I'm not a fan of these stripes. These Bermuda shorts. Bermuda shirt shorts. Well, excuse me, I've been drinking. Oh, that looks cute together, actually. But this looks like something that should have already been in the game or already was in the game. So far, I'm underwhelmed by clothing choices. But haven't got to my favorite category of full body yet. Also, this music might be newer. I don't know. I normally listen to Sonic when I'm streaming, but this music is... I'm twerking over here in the corner. She said, carry on, please. Okay, carrying on. I like these shorts. Oh, these are, I stand these. Need a little more butt in these shorts. So let's give her a little bit more booty. Yes, girl. With your butt. She's more thighs. Her legs too small. You're some big feet too to go with the yes, girl. So that is the top and the bottom selection. Now we're gonna go to full body. Gonna go ahead and do packs and do seasons again. Yas, full body. Oh, there's so much. Let's go. Got your little sundress that is a recolor of another dress. Though, yeah, you ain't fooling nobody. We already have this dress. This is a recolor. But now it's for Valentine's Day. So say in the winter you have a Valentine's Day. There you go. A love day. Or whatever you want to call it. A beekeeper outfit. A cheetah romper. Oh, okay, girl. Let's go ahead and snatch it real quick. Snatch. Looking like an Instagram model. Different kind of patterns. So you don't have to be cheetah girl if you don't want to be cheetah girl. You can be your own girl. If you want to be cheetah girl, cheetah sisters, there you go. Oh, this is a look, honey. Yas. I actually really like this outfit. I wear something similar if the pants were a little longer in my personal life, but I feel this. This is, uh-oh, what's this, Luigi? First of all, Luigi. Take me out pink and green, I see you, Sora. And then here we go to, oh, I like this. Wait, can you ice skate in this game? I cannot wait to get to my Let's Play also. This actually is going to be perfect for one of my Let's Play sims that I'm going to be doing. Some Santa Claus stuff. I already have Santa Claus stuff, so that's cool. Oh, I love this. I'd wear this in real life. It doesn't look good on her body, per se. But I would rock this in real life in a heartbeat. Yes, different colors. I see you. I feel that. I guess this is like a winter overcoat, but she looks like she's about to kill somebody. She looks like she's finna shank. Yes, you. I said shank. I let your secrets out. You finna shank. Or Olivia Pope, maybe. With the white hat. Another nice outdoorsy outfit. Another outdoorsy outfit for rain days type situation. Another ski outfit when you are not the mistress, but you're out here actually doing work. The athlete. When you want to cosplay as a giant white gnome. I thought there was an opportunity here to make the gnome be different colors, skin tone. So that's an opportunity there that I feel like was missed. All of these different things could have been different skin tone. It's a missed opportunity, but carrying on. Oh, this is my dinner is served. I'm very pleased to meet you type outfit. And it comes in different shades as well. Oh, this is a funeral type outfit. This is a dinner is served type outfit. Like housewife, Susie homemaker, whatever. A winter fall look. I would wear this. This is a whole, minus the fishnets. I'm not sure why she's still wearing these fishnets. But mine is the fishnets. This is a look. This is my look. I'd rock it. Gray hair and all. I ain't got those tips though. Oh, she finna show her entire coochie kitter. We finna cover her coochie kitter. You hear that? She said, oh! She was giggling. Don't you giggle about the coochie kitter. Put that up. Till you married or something, girl. Something. Hello. Oh, a little swimsuit cover up. I like this. Actually. Where'd I sell this at? I need this cover for my real everyday life. Hello, and in black, yas. Give me white. Testing. Alright, sorry guys, I messed up my microphone, so that'll be interesting to edit. My Blue Yeti is on like a really bootleg USB cable. I need to get a new one, but either way, it's a little bunny cosplay. Oh, that's where we get our brown, in the bunny cosplay. Okay, sis. Yeah, okay. This dress might be another recolor. I don't know, they're giving us lots of choices. Maybe it is new. I don't know, but this was like a little gold chain, like the gold chain I'm actually wearing right now, and some hoop earrings. Yes, girl, it's a look. I feel it. This goes with the Russian hat that I saw earlier. It's like a little throwback to like Russian, really cold weather. I feel it. Another like, not gonna get my fro wet in this rain. I feel you, sis.
Ooh,
exactly. I'm here for you, girl. Oh, we got a little darker color so I can match my soul, the black in my soul again, yas. Same outfit, just more patterns. Yeah, so if you want your solids, these are your solids. If you want your patterns, these are your patterns. So whatever you got, they got it for you. So we went to bottoms. We're going to check shoes, but I'm imagining shoes just going to be like some shoes for whatchamacallit, for like, well, I get some boots and some rain boots. No rain boots, surprisingly. Those were cute. I feel like this is some Target, what is it, Massimo? I have to pronounce Target brand. These are some Target Massimo boots right here. You can go get these right now. Well, depending on what time of the year, maybe not right now, but wait till winter comes back. You can get those Shame boots. You can cosplay your Sim. Those are rain boots. Yeah, pink rain boots. Yes. And rain boots with patterns on them. Yas flower. Looking like a Mario flame flower. Doing too much. Oh, polka dots. I stand a polka dot. All right, let's go to formal. Oh, no, accessories. See if there are any new accessories for seasons. This video is going to be as long as 10 years. There are new accessories. Yas bracelet. You can wear two bracelets, two chains, four bracelets. Let me see that clap standing. Oh, Vation. Yeah, my Sim like her two chains. I hear you, girl. Oops, I didn't even do that. That's just the other bracelet again. And gloves. I mean, she got all the stuff. That matches it, but you could make it black like my soul if you wanted to. These are the gloves that I've seen one of the Sim Guru, maybe Grant. Somebody has this as his icon right now. And some leggings that we can't see. We don't really need to see leggings. All right, formal time. There's no formal accessories or formal outfits. But they did. They chose an interesting outfit to throw on her, I will say that. No athletic. No sleepy time. Oh, I make accessories. My bad, there is some stuff. All right, that was formal. We saw this already in other things. This is the ice skating. There must be ice skating. This is an ice skating outfit, but like I said, I've got plans for this outfit. I'm super excited about it. No sleep zone. They know better. This is a party top. First of all, sis is wearing this dress. Okay, girl. Oh, who's wearing this to the party? Let me know if you're wearing that to the party so I don't show up. Thanks. Some of the same content recycled over again. I'm just gonna throw that together. Really ugly outfit. But yeah, girl, slay. There better be new swimsuits. I'm gonna be real mad. This outfit that you can wear every day, you can also wear as a swimsuit. This is a swimsuit. I'm not happy about that. But I can find some custom content for swimsuits. All right, so now you got your hot weather clothes. So these are clothes when you're being a thotty McThotty pants because it's so hot outside. You don't want to wear clothes. And you know what? You ain't got to because it's really hot outside. Boom. Nailed it. Shirts are going to be, yep, that little thing. Thought so. Bottoms, we already went through. Full body. The little cheetah girl outfits there. Same thing we already went over. And the cold is going to be, this is what you put on. We're going to go with this. I was going to check our tops, though. See your tops. You see, I have my own money. And our bottoms. She doesn't mean no special bottoms. Oh, there are special bottoms. And we're gonna move on to the guy Sim.
Mashkif.
But the fact that her voice was still going, I was shook it. Are there any guys' hair? Seasoned. Yes. This needs to be on the females. Hold on real quick. That needs to be unisex. Un momento, por favor. Let me go back to your hair, darling. Because I need that shit. Yes! This is a look, honey. She is slaying like the Night Guerrera. Yes! I see, this is my storm. I stand my storm. They're gonna be matching hair. What other hair do they have? Lord, can you cuss on YouTube? I'm gonna give him this, and he's gonna be real suave with it. Look at him. Yeah, I'm suave, and I know it. He said it, not me. I like that it keeps the filter, so I can already know. So, look at all these hats already. Yay, the Hattie quality. Okay, tops. You've got this. This is like my vampire going out top. But this is like, I'm sexy and I know it. Oh, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. Oh, wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. Do the wiggle dance. Do the wiggle dance. Another one. Sexy and I know it. But why does song that's playing right now sound like NSYNC? From like their first like album in the 90s. And saying like, what? A lot of dude bros on vacation, I see. A dude bro's got to bundle up every now and then. Yeah, you have to put them up sometimes. Out, up. Out, up. And then here we go with another winter coat. I actually kind of like this winter coat. Nice. I like this too. This is a I live in the mountain, but girl, I will slay your city anytime kind of look. I feel it. I'm here for it. And now onto the pants. Some jeans that look like every OG I've ever seen. Jeans that match the female jeans. Some cut off little shorts there. Can you tell I don't like guy stuff that much? Some swim trunks that you can wear any day you want to, apparently. Some people do. They just wear whatever. Full body! Oh, yes. Oh, full body is a movement. Bachelor, I choose you. Alrighty. Like this outfit. This one needs to be for females, too, for sure. Yes! Like that one. A little overcoat. Beekeeper suit. The guy version of, oh my god, I have to make an ice skating couple. I didn't know I was going to make an ice skating couple when I was planning out my content, but now I know. I am making an ice skating couple. I'm so excited. It's lit. I'm ready, babe. Alrighty, and here is another outerwear outfit for that. Same little cosplays. We're going to scan through. I'm 95% sure it's the same wear. It's just the same stuff recycled. Actually, let me look at shoes. Hello? All right, let me look at shoes. Oh, wow. Well, there goes his outfits. He got some interesting boots there. I guess they're rain boots. His outfit, it's a look. He's a snap. All that. All right, we're just gonna look at Charlie. Let's have them make a baby. The only other damn sim there. What do you mean, pick a child? Hello? Why is she blonde? The daughter coming out weird looking AF. We'll go with this daughter. Assume this hair is new because I ain't never seen it, and I am in love. Look at the detail of her crown. Look at her edges. Like, hello, they got some input from somebody. I want to know in the Sims community who gave input for this toddler hair and got this level of detail, because this is awesome. I feel like even her hair is not that level of detail. Like, you can there. This is what our hair looks like, and I love it. Not so much these girls, but this level of detail here, I'm feeling it. That's really good detail. I like your little likes, little bun. Oh, I like the bow in the back. That's real cute. That's real cute, girl. Oh, I forgot about these accessories. Go ahead and pack this out this evening. I'll look back through that for everybody else as well. What you got to wear on, girl? Yes, I'm my mother's daughter. No, wait, let me give you your fancy hair again. Like Madeline, look it up in here with this thing. You remember the TV show Madeline? Or Madeline, I guess. Some winter looks. Lots of winter looks. I feel it. Looking like a prep school. I feel you, though, girl. Get your prep school on. Full bodies. Yes. Oh, this is a super cute outfit. Your children are going to be looking super cute. What is this? Oh, it's an elf. If you want to do family portraits, here's your elf. Well, that's cute, too. I'm not sure what to think of these overalls. Like, what? Even. Oh, this is cute. Little rainy day outfit. A little church dress for if you want to have church on every Sunday for your holiday. That's an interesting way you can put religion in the Sims Act now I think about it. Oh, and look at this. Yes, fancy dress. This is your fancy dress. I'm gonna sit at the adult's table dress. Look at me, I'm an adult, yes. Looks like some Kingdom Hearts armor. The color or something, look, remind me of Kingdom Hearts. Just okay with it. Oh, Bumblebee. And a little swimsuit. What? Child ain't got no ass. We got some, the kitty rain boots for kids, yay. I was hoping they'd have those eight. Regular other boots. Lots of boots for kids. There probably isn't going to be anything under. So we already saw, and that's fine. We're cool with that. Yes, she's just walking around in her swimsuit. And that's my overview for Create a Sim. So far, I mean, I'm loving the new hairstyles. I feel like there was some greater attention to be more intent with the way they were styling Afrocentric hair. And I'm here for it. I appreciate it. I like there's lots of new outfits, especially for the full body. But you can create a lot of different characters, especially this damn figure skater. Like, bruh, hello? With the matching figure skater man that you can have, or they're finna be Olympians. They're finna be Johnny Weir and whoever else, or some Tara Lipinski. They're finna take over everything, and I'm here for it. But this concludes my look at the Create a Sim portion of seasons. I only looked at young adult female, young adult male, and actual child female. You know, you got toddlers and you got dogs, but this video is already going to be over 30 minutes, right at 30 minutes. So we're going to wrap it up. If you want to see anything else, you can check out my Twitch streams at twitch.tv/JennaSayQua. And if you like my content, subscribe, follow here on YouTube, follow on Twitch, leave a comment. I'm on Twitter, _JennaSayQua_. I'm all over the internet. If you need me, call me, beat me, if you want to reach me, if you want to tweet me, it's okay. Thank you guys for watching my content, and I'm excited to do more in-depth stuff with The Sims 4. I'm wrapping it up with The Sims 4 Let's Play. Thanks again to EA for this awesome opportunity and providing me with this copy of the game. Gurus, appreciate all your hard work, and my fellow game changers, yes, put up the good work. Let's do it. Bye, everyone.